You see, as a psychiatrist, if you become my, you come to work with me, I talk to you and I figure out, oh, you have this kind of character, that kind of character. That is not identity. Identity is a personal thing. You don't even know it. You sense something, who you are. It is a sense that you were same yesterday, you are same tonight, you will be same tomorrow. You have a past, present, future, a continuity about you.